When I was young, my grandpa used to fill my head with crazy stories about a magical island. As I grew older, I knew better than to believe in old fairy tales. So, why am I doing this? Going to a fictional place I only remember in my dreams.
My dearest Marina, do not mourn me when I am gone. I have lived a life in service of the beautiful creatures of this earth. A lifelong passion I hope I've passed on to you. People think Maravilla Island is a myth, and every day it is losing itself. Yet nobody can act. How can we say what we do not know? Notice the stories living around you. Everything is interesting. Look closer. So, I leave you my camera and my journal. Photograph Maravilla's majesty and bring back something beautiful to share with the world.
Am I going crazy?
I read about this in Grandpa's journal. Oh! Wow. Oh! Aww.
Thank you.
Wow.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
my dearest Marina. We cannot save what we do not know. So it is our duty to share the magic of this island with the world. However, we cannot preserve that which we are. When I took magic from the island, I lost magic within myself. The respect you have for this island allows you to create deeper connections with its creatures than I ever could. Finish my mission, Niñeta Preciosa, and remain humble. For we are all beasts on this earth. There is magic all around us. We just have to look for it. Thank you.